Hello guys, this is here to talk about ARGIR'S, the largest radiodont. ARGIR'S is a large radiodont who lived on Morocco during early Ordovician period 480 million years ago. The name means Aegis helmet. It was first discovered in 2015 by MOHAMED, BENMOULAI. The name was given by Viceroy Brigg's, DALEY in 2015. It was 2 to 2.2 meter long, 0.3 meter high, and weighed 10 to 12 kilograms. It mainly lived solitary and hunted mollusks and fish. Its skull was 1.2 meter long, backside 0.5 meter long, tail 0.4 meter long. It has a speed of 5 to 6 kilometers per hour. Okay guys, goodbye.